Microsoft recommends enforcing multi-factor authentication, or MFA, for all admin accounts. We can do that easily with a baseline policy in conditional access. To enable MFA for admins, we start in the Azure portal. On the left side, we'll see Azure Active Directory, and we choose that and it'll bring us to the Azure Active Directory blade. On the first column of the blade, if we scroll down under Security, we will see conditional access. Choosing conditional access will show us that there is now a preview baseline policy for requiring MFA for admin. Click on that to go ahead and choose it. Here you'll see that this policy will automatically be enabled in the future. This policy will require MFA for all global admins, SharePoint admins, Exchange, conditional access, and security administrators. To enable this policy, let's go ahead and choose Use This Policy Immediately. And because it's based on groups, we do not have to select users. We could exclude users, but let's not do that for now. Let's go ahead and click Save. And you'll now see that our baseline policy is enabled.